student athletes has impacted the Southwestern program in a positive way, and their contributions will be felt for years to come. First, let's meet an outside hitter from Broken Arrow, number one, Jennifer Naramore. University of Arkansas, Fort Smith. Jenny's played over 220 games and recorded 460 kills for an average of better than 2 kills per game. Her 83 blocks this season leads the Southwestern team. She will graduate in May with a degree in health science. Jenny Naramore. Next, let's meet an outside hitter from Silver Springs, Texas. Number 3, Tara Gibby.